Now, I want you to listen to me very clearly on this. There is no promise in the Bible anywhere that promises that if you ask God for something, he will automatically give it to you. No promise like that in the Bible. What there is a promise in the Bible of is this. You can ask God anything, no matter how unlikely it seems that it would happen. You can ask God for anything, and he will answer that prayer request according to his will. Now, that phrase, according to his will, is not a cop-out phrase. It's not a way of letting God off the hook, saying, okay, Lord, if you can do it, fine, but if you can't muster up the power to do it, we'll just write it off to it wasn't your will. No. God's will is a border around your life, not meant to keep good things from entering into your life, but to keep bad things from entering into your life, or things that are not the best to enter your life. And when we say, God, I want you to do this, but only if it's according to your will, that is the true prayer of faith. You see, the Bible says we are to ask boldly for anything that is in our heart, but we quietly trust in God to do what is best. That's what real faith praying is all about.